because we have a very strong relation on education. Minister Julie Bishop initiated a very good initiative on the new Colombo plan, and I was always informed that Indonesia become the one of the most attractive destination for the Australian student. And of course, in terms of student, Indonesia has 17,000 students studying in Australia, plus Indonesia are also offer some scholarship for Australian students.
We also discussed other bilateral issues, including our cooperation on counter-terrorism, and to ensure that Australia and Indonesia share as much information as possible so that we can work together to keep our people, to keep our region safe from terrorism.
Yes.